So this is going to be the most drawn out kind of video, but this is me cleaning. So dustpan and brush, because I've been living in a house which has mouse in it and mice in it. It's just so useful. It's like you clean up spills, broken pieces. You know, if you have pests, clean up pests, droppings, all this other stuff. So. Definitely. I've been living with one of my friends and their house was a secondhand house, and it was an built house, and it's a good house, and it had holes in it. I bought it to renovate, so like the first 8 months while they're getting like the plans to renovate the house together, there were like all these holes everywhere in the house, and watching their pets and all these other things, and they didn't like inhumane treatment of pets, even their half of the pets were like eradicated by the dog. For some reason that's like, you know, more friendly than setting a trap. But anyway, so we tried to capture as many pets. best as we could to put them outside, but you know, the dog got some and others, yeah. Two-story house and stuff, and they turned snobbish because they knew I had $1 million at the time, and they didn't plan carefully. They used expensive materials. They didn't build what I wanted. They built what they felt like building, and. And that's all I can say about that, really. And so I